Evening! Back with some more Black Mesa, aka Half-Life 1, aka Half-Life. Okay, continuing my tower climb. Hold on, I gotta check something real quick. One left.
Oh, God.
Top list of rejects. Charge me up, fam. Stop. Thank you. it. That was way too aggressive. Lasers. Oh shit. Can I free these guys somehow? Mm-hmm. testing our technology. Where the hell that came from, but thank you. Wait. Ah! Idiots have signed their own death certificate. Into the room. finally at the top. I am so... Probably inspired, I'm guessing. That's one big ass invasion. Beat particular part I should be aiming for.
Damn.
brand new ores, buddy. Put a giant crystal in his head, that's fucked up. Unless that was normal. But they look like they've been mutated beyond all recognition. Or FUBAR, fucked up beyond all recognition. Oh, shit. I think that worked. And that looked like a nuke. Uh-oh.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh.
What do you want?
Or rather, in the hazard suit. I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you burned it.
What do you mean government property?
The border world.
You're not the US government.
Is in our control. For the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers, and they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man. So I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning.
Why does it sound like he's not
climax after what you've just survived?
What is struggling to
time
talk.
To choose.
Nah. Wait.
It's time to choose.
How long does I have to wait?
Well, it looks like we won't be working together. No regrets. Mr. Freeman.
Oh, that looks like a black hole. And obviously what happens if I went through the portal, I would end up in stasis. Oh. That's it.
Why Nicely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
Okay. That's it. I'll be back on in a sec. I'm gonna cut the stream so I can just upload this whole recording. And then I'll be back. I'm thinking I might try out some Frostpunk. So yeah, if you're watching us on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're on YouTube and you want to check out the Twitch stream live, please follow the link in the description below or find me at twitch.tv/wados96. Yeah, till next time, see you later.